Hey everybody, what's going on? Star here, and I've got kind of the dumbest story ever for you guys. Pretty much the stupidest thing I have ever done in Team Fortress 2. Kind of weird, and somehow it is also a review for Solid State Drives at the same time. That just kind of fits in. That's just the way this story goes. And the gameplay in the background is me using the new buff Sticky Jumper, which allows you to jump without taking any damage, paired up with the Lock and Load. And the Sticky Jumper was pretty much designed so you can annoy the shit out of your friends. And I've got two of them down here that are trying to snipe. We've got TK422, and we've got, more importantly, Briz, who needs to die many, many, many times. I'm just annoying the crap out of them, trying to snipe. But I'm here, I'm around, I'm annoying, so nobody is gonna get to snipe on this map. Not anybody on the other team. Sorry, not gonna happen. It's kind of relevant to the story as well, because Briz and TK422 are actually both in Mumble, which is a chat program, much like Ventrilo, TeamSpeak, any of that other stuff. You know, you press a button, you can talk to everyone else who's in the same channel as you. And that makes it even more fun, because every single time you kill them, you get to hear their voices over Mumble going, "Oh no, Star, leave me alone, I just want to snipe, oh no, please stop." I'm not gonna stop, what do you think I'm using this Sticky Jumper for? Of course it's annoying, what else am I gonna do with this thing? Crit Katana as well, equally annoying, I approve of that. And now to try and tie in the whole Solid State Drive thing, which is basically a more advanced hard drive. It has no moving parts in it, it's much more reliable, has no spin-up time, and I really wanted to get rid of the stutter and hitching up that my Team Fortress 2 has often done, because my hard drive before was completely terrible. So that was the whole plan. Unfortunately, lately my Team Fortress 2 has been lagging more than ever, which is unfortunate, and I kind of assumed, blame the finger, pointed that to the Solid State Drive, because these things don't have the best reviews ever. They're kind of new, and a lot of people are still getting used to them, so I just kind of automatically assumed that it's terrible and failing already. However, that was not the case. To, you know, jump to the end of the story, I actually found out that my Mumble hotkey, yeah, I'm going back to this, where I was talking in voice chat the last couple of days, was actually, because I reinstalled Steam, linked up with my shortcut for taking screenshots in TF2. So, over the last couple of days, mostly 2-day period of time, I have 6,100 screenshots taken. I pretty much have a slideshow for everything I've done in Team Fortress 2 over the last 2 days. Especially during, like, scrims and stuff where I'm constantly talking callouts and all that sort of stuff. Just a complete slideshow of me holding down the button, and you can actually see there are like 6 or 7 screenshots just of me reloading a gun one time. That would explain the lag! That would definitely explain it. I have an entire gigabyte of screenshots that I've been taking while playing constantly without even knowing. So I'm relieved that it's just me being completely stupid. That is a complete relief. Solid State Drive, this is where the review comes in, has been awesome. My loading times for maps has been like 10 or 20 times faster. Seriously, I'm getting into, you know, loading maps before anyone else, which is awesome. TF2 is running great. I'm just an idiot.